Hey, I'm Bill Jansen with 1110. We just talked a little bit to you guys about the Clear Medical Mini, so go check out that video. But I wanted to talk to you today about the 1110 rigid tourniquet case for the CAT tourniquet. Basically what this is, it's a hard-sided tourniquet case, holds the CAT tourniquet securely in place, and requires no snaps, flaps, anything to get it out. So it's one motion, and it's all gross motor skills. Basically, pull, comes out. Now, if you're worried about retention, retention is solid. We've jumped these things, both inverted and regular. So upside down and right side up. We've had no shift, no movement in the tourniquet from about, I think it was 1,700 feet. They're available in cross front if you want a medical identifier. This one here is used quite a bit across the country by law enforcement on their duty belts. And then we also have the slick front if you don't want the cross identifier. The mounting options available are the Bladetech TechLock, which will fit up, will actually fit a law enforcement duty belt, 2 1/4 inch. We have the malice clip for MOLLE attachment. And then we also, with the new rigid, are now going to be offering the reef concealment paddle attachment, which is awesome, especially if you're going out of the range or if you need something that you can get on and off easily. Color wise, black, coyote, Ranger green, gray, and we also have two new versions coming out, training blue. This way, if you're an instructor and you don't want your tourniquet case to walk away, you use blue because no one steals blue tourniquets. And we also have rescue orange.
Where at?
You can get them on 1110's website, which is 1110gear.com, and they're shipping now.
Sounds good, man.
Thanks.